If a member of the community or a family member has information that might be helpful for the court to consider at sentencing, it is completely inappropriate for that person to communicate directly with the court. This is for obvious reasons. It would be unfair and unjust if one side were able to communicate with the court whatever they were thinking or feeling without the other side knowing what information was being conveyed to the judge. Therefore, the best way to present information to the court would be to send any letters or information that an individual would have to counsel for the defendant.
Oftentimes, a defense attorney, in an effort to get the information to the judge, will have family members, other important people in the person's life, it could be friends, write letters to the judge about this person. That's not going to carry the day in terms of what the sentence ultimately will be. However, it is certainly something that judges take into consideration, and especially when there are insightful letters that talk about not just what a good guy Johnny is, but rather an explanation as to, you know, where has Johnny been in life? What has Johnny been doing, and where is he going? That attorney will read the letter to make sure that it's relevant, and then put together the packet of all the letters and submit it to the judge for consideration at the time of sentencing.